It's our last day of Concrete and Cranes VBS. And if you've done VBS with me before, you know that I like to make things that are sometimes messy and squishy or something like that. So in our Concrete and Cranes theme, I thought that building sand would be a great thing. So here is what you are gonna have. And this is called kinetic sand. And kinetic sand is really cool if you've never had it before. It holds its shape, kind of like wet sand does. So if I squish it down, it's gonna hold whatever shape I make it, and eventually it falls apart and crumbles. So it's not like Play-Doh where you could build it and it would stay, but it is really neat how you can make it into cool shapes and it stays that way for a while. So let's get mixing.
Okay, so here is the bucket that you're gonna get. It says day 4 craft on there. And here are our supplies. We've got the oil and the sand and cornstarch. And so we are gonna combine all of those things and see how it goes, guys. If you've done crafts with me before, you might remember that sometimes things turn out like I think. Sometimes they don't. So we're gonna see how this goes today. Open. All right. And this one gets a little messy because you can use something to stir all of your stuff with, or you can do it like I'm going to, and you can just use your fingers. Then you get to feel how all that sand feels. And the oil. And I'm just gonna dump it all in there and start mixing it up. Maybe see that a little bit better. All right, here we go. Oh, that's slimy and kind of sticky. But that is okay, because that's the goal. This is gonna get probably get some cornstarch spreading around, because cornstarch is thin, so it tends to kind of fluff up into the air. Ooh, I can start to feel it sticking together. I'm spilling it off the edges. That's who I am. You want to make sure you get down to the edges of those buckets that you've got, because some of that oil is going to collect down there in the bottom, and we really want to get it mixed through our sand and flour, or cornstarch, sorry, not flour, so that our sand does what we want it to. So that's kind of really what we're going for. When I stick it together, it holds its shape, which is really cool, because normal sand does not do that on its own. And once you've got it mixed enough, good enough for you, that you feel like it's good, you can play with it, you can use some sand toys with it to make shapes that are cool. And then make sure you clean it up good, and you can put it back in your bucket with the lid. And that'll keep it from drying out as quickly. obviously. And Sarah is sizzling a little on the edges there, but that's kind of the way that such things go. Alright, and I got those couple of those corner pieces, had some cornstarch still there, so I mix that back in. And then you're all set. And then I'll clean up my mess here on the table.
Okay guys, how much fun was that, making kinetic sand? That's not something I've done before, so I really liked this newness and the smushiness of it all. I hope you guys liked these craft videos, and I'm so glad that we had the worship rallies and this, so that everybody could participate in VBS, whether you're here with us at church or at home. We still get to be together as the body of Christ, and that is really, really important, and that's really what it's about. So I hope you guys have had a good VBS week, and I hope you guys have a great rest of the summer. I can't wait till we're back together like we usually are. Bye.